Hey, what good, YouTube? I'm back with another video. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? So we got a little special guest here. You know what I'm saying? Introduce yourself.
Hi, guys.
She said, hi, guys.
Well, this is my little... I'm Aja, Michael's little cousin.
She's 14, so 14. Niggas know, back up, you know what I'm saying? And we got another special guest. He's on the phone.
Right here.
Introduce yourself.
Hey, yo, it's Jose. What's up, y'all?
His Snapchat and Instagram being in the link description, you feel me?
Mine too.
This shit is called It's called Ox Battles, you feel me? So Jose is the judge, you know what I'm saying? So he's gonna give us a genre of music to choose. So it could be sad, simping, oh, that's the same shit. But you know what I'm saying, you feel me? It could be all that shit like that. We're gonna go up to 5 points. Loser does a punishment, you feel me? So Jose, start us with the first genre.
All right,
we're gonna
go
R&B. What the fuck is R&B, nigga?
R&B, like old school, like...
Like Justin Bieber type shit?
Oh my.
Like no, Justin Bieber type shit?
Like, let me love you.
Oh, like Neo and all that?
Yeah.
Oh, bet. All right, so Rock and Scissors goes. All right, 30 seconds of the song, okay? This nigga choose R&B.
That's for it a little bit. I know you smell the
makeup on your shirt. You don't believe in stories. You know that there are lies.
Alright, nigga, fuck all that. That's the first song.
From negative to positive, I just want to know it. It's a night, let's enjoy life.
I want to love you tonight. It's a good song, you know it's a good song. It's a good song.
He said he's
the
R&B.
This is R&B, nigga.
Neil's
R&B.
Let's do it tonight.
Yeah, she likes it, nigga. Alright, so.
I mean, it's a good song.
Alright, fuck her, fuck him, you know what I'm saying?
He just mad.
I'm just big mad.
You're mad.
You know what I'm saying? So here comes round two, and he's gonna switch up the genre. So yeah. What about this one now for round two?
We're gonna go hip hop.
Yes, fine.
Okay.
Why?
We could do that.
Alright. Hold on, y'all. We'll be back. Sorry for the technical difficulties, you know what I'm saying? We are back, you feel me?
We are back.
And the genre was hip hop, you know, new school rap, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? So she got her song. We can only pay for like cool 10 seconds because I ain't trying to get no copyrighted. So the judge have to go off for 10 seconds. All right, go. Oh, I knew she was
hungry.
What the fuck is this?
Hold on, this just started to... Right. Okay, sorry. There we go.
So...
Wait, but don't start until. Alright. I want you to set somebody on the floor. He was playing in the.
Flexion.
I lost. Ah!
Hold on. What?
He played a banger. I lost.
Ah! I smell good. Gucci cologne, I don't wanna fuck. Give me some dough. She's thirsty, on my phone.
Now, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna go straight to the judge. We're gonna count down from five and see who won. I already won.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Tits.
Yo! Yeah! Right, right. Good job. Yeah. Good job on that.
Alright, y'all. That was round two, and so it's 1-1, obviously. You feel me? And is it ready for round three? We're gonna switch up the genre, or we can keep it at hip hop. It's up to the judge. Alright, judge, what you wanna do?
Switch
it. Keep it at hip hop.
Alright. Yeah! Alright. You can't switch it no more, fool. There you go. Find your hip hop song.
Stopping on no bitches, she ain't always trying to talk me. Got this in my cup, I drink it down and fill it up. Tell my bitch I'm trying to fuck, I'm pulling up like, hey, what's up? Got Bacardi in the cup, we got some woods, we rolling up. Trying to beat that pussy up until your shit gets swollen up. Need a west side lady.
Alright, fuck y'all, alright? Yeah.
Oh my, you. Boy, for yeah. Jose Kong. Like.
Yeah.
Nothing on that beat. Bout bitch, go loco.
Alright, that's it. That's all I could do. Fucking 15 seconds bullshit. Alright, so 5 seconds, you know. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is a good Paul. What? Sign it. What?
Andrew.
Damn. I need that West Side Lady. Oh, that's a banger.
2-1. Banger. My nigga. Also, did her dare tell your dare? Tell your dare behind the camera.
So my dare was to have him run in his boxers up and down the street.
Hey, nah, these niggas can't be looking though. You feel me? Tell him to go. Hey, I'm gonna tell your brother. Get your shit smacked, nigga. Alright. You feel me? So I'm about to run in my boxers. From where though? Like from the tree to the stop sign? And that's it? Or what?
No.
I'm not running all the way up that hill, nigga.
Nah, you run from that gate.
That great gate?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Let me zoom into y'all. Wait, can I zoom in? Okay. Wait, right here. Boom, yeah. That great gate over there, you know what I'm saying?
The great gate to the stop sign.
I bet. So I'm gonna start off in the middle of the driveway, went to the great gate, to the stop sign, and then back inside, all right?
No, back to the driveway.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I'm saying the driveway.
All right.
Look, driveway to the gate, then the gate to the stop, and then the stop back into the driveway. All right. So turn off the camera, because me taking off my clothes would be too long. Getting my pants off right now. Yeah, I gotta take a piss, nigga. Oh shit. I got some white legs, nigga. Don't even trip, bruh.
We can't get my license plate in there.
Don't even trip, I know. Cover that bit. Alright, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Clap the nuts. I don't know, fuck it. I'm gonna fuck around and go to the stop sign first, then the gate, and then here. That's easier. Instead of backtracking. Alright, y'all, come on.
Oh, she's in the car! I love you too, cuzzo. Ah, look at it. Now he gotta roll all the way back. But anyways, y'all can follow me on Snapchat and Instagram. My Instagram is cx.ang3l. My Snapchat is angelg25594. Yep, follow that.
You know, I get back. I am so fat. All right, I'll get back to y'all later. You know what I'm saying? Catch you, you dig?